Matthew 7:16. By their fruit you will recognize them.